are rolling on here in the 2009 SCAW Tournament. We're about to begin the fourth match of round one. It's going to feature half of the SCAW Tag Team Champions, The Thing. That looks really weird on me. The lights just went out for a second yesterday. Unless The Thing last year lost in the second round to Mr. Clean after defeating Sandman in the opening round. Thing, along with Freakazoid, Oddities, won the SCAW Tag Team Champions in the pre-show Spring Showdown. It's not about tag team success, it's about single success. And one-on-one match for quite some time. Blood, sweat, and tears, too many less than 8 seconds.
And the opponent from parts
here comes his opponent, the Ghost Rider,
the Superstar.
In the 2007 tournament, he made it to the quarterfinals. He was defeated by Santa Claus. And then last year, he was maybe upset, you could say, and lost the internet championship to the Joker via controversial circumstances. So looking to rectify that here. Ghost Rider coming off a controversial win over Guile at Spring Showdown, where the Captain America, I guess it was revealed that it was the Punisher. And it revealed he was the one who attacked Captain America, and it actually attacked him more than once. The Ghost Rider, he told me he feels it was a tainted win over Guile that he does not want to recognize. He's focusing on now the 2009 tournament. He hopes to win to get that shot at the SCAW Championship. He's got a big challenge in front of him, The Thing. Over 300 pounds. He's got to be a ton. The bell rings here. This is the fourth match, round one. Spoiler alert, Spider-Man, Iron Man, and M. Bison have all advanced. So we haven't seen those matches yet. I gave you some time. That's going to go to The Thing, that lockup battle. The Thing is just a pillar of power and strength. Oh, what a shit! Down he goes! Man, or would you consider they were heroes, you consider fan favorites. And we'll lift him up, but oh! Snake Eyes! He goes for a cover, right? Only one. Look, he's able to lift him up and do that! The Thing is, after this, he's going to be Tag Team Champions. Ghost Rider's been Internet Champion. I mentioned lost it in the tournament last year. Now, he's got that Hellfire Lock! Look at this! The Thing's able to reverse it! Like a figure four! Strength of The Thing is going to make it very difficult, I think. Oh my god, look at that! Are you kidding me? It's like an overhook slant. Oh my word. That could be it right there. And what's this? That looks really gay. Gay. Oh! From flaming to... Oh my word. And there's a cover. And oh. And then kick there and oh, and a clothesline. This is not gonna be a technical man, I don't know. It's not gonna be is able to wrestle a technical match with the technical horses, but he can brawl with the best of them as well. Mic drop there. He's gonna send.
One.
To the outside.
One.
And they continue to battle on the outside here. There's a clothesline.
Two.
And it's going to throw him on a barricade.
Three. Four.
He's going to throw him up the steps, I guess? Up the steps.
Five.
Here. Oh, counter elbow.
Six.
And then what? Oh, kick right there. Is it going to be clobbering time? Could be clobbering time! No! It was just a one power bomb that time. Should go for a cover there. I don't know why he didn't. Ref gets in the way again. Dumbass ref. He favoritely rolled up the ref. How do you do that? Last year's tournament accidentally stunned the ref. Unfortunately, Homer was fired by President Bush. Off top. Oh, no! Man! Off the top! Right there, he goes for cover. The ref was not paying attention. That right away. I don't think that would have been three. And, oh, Ghost Rider flying on the thing. Oh, another leg drop. He's been sent to the outside. They go flying onto the thing!
One.
This Rider's gonna take every risk out there, I think.
Two. Three.
Punch. It's blocked.
Four.
He missed.
Five.
Back into the ring. This Rider goes up top! Goes for a leg drop! Weird looking. They're connected somehow. Now, oh my, look at the strength of the Ghost Rider! Up into the corner. Oh, but the thing comes right back. That sends Ghost Rider in the corner. What's he gonna do here? This can't be. Oh my god! A choke slam up the top rope!
One,
gotta be it.
Two,
gotta be it. That, yeah, kicked out. And I sent him to the outside again.
One,
and Lou Blue. Oh, no, not.
Two,
one power bomb! And two!
Three.
Wait, he's going for clobber top of the floor! Oh my word. Clobber in time on the floor! And
six.
That's gonna be it for Ghost Rider. He's gotta be done.
Seven. Eight.
How he managed to get back up and out back to the outside.
One.
And low blow by
two.
Ghost Rider at desperation there.
Three.
And he missed where we had planned.
Four.
Oh, we had DDT in the floor! That's see it right there. Drop his head right on it.
Seven.
The pad does not protect you from the floor.
Eight.
His brains were scrambled on that. Maybe he should get back up.
Nine.
He's back in at nine. And oh, what a shot. Ghost Rider's gonna go up top. And he gets knocked off. Yeah, Fink's going up top. Oh, Ghost Rider caught him. Run. That was a mistake, I think, for Thing. Not a high flyer. No, he's not gonna be able to do this. No way. Oh my god, he's got him up! Oh my god! There's stretching. The Ghost Rider, holy crap!
One,
there's a cover!
Two,
and
three.
Yeah, he got him! How did he get him up for a Ghost Rider? Save!
Here's your winner! The Superstar!
Get a replay of that Ghost Rider. That was insane. Look at that. How's he get him up? Oh. impact on the mat. Come up next, it's going to be Inuyasha versus one half of Star Trek. He'll take on Spock. Be sure to join us for that one, folks. Thanks for watching.